This painting is titled Water Walker. It depicts a brown-skinned woman with long flowing brown hair standing on a body of bright blue water. And this woman has long-stemmed roses growing out from under her feet, under her hands, and these roses are wrapped around her body, tangled around her arms and legs. And around these flowers, you can spot small little birds perched on the stems of these roses or just flying around.